What's up YouTube? Golden DJ here, back with another YouTube video. We're on episode 18, and we are getting right into the next story mission. Let's get right into it. We're talking to Charles.
I need you for some business in town. Come on. Okay.
What are you doing, Tux? What are you doing? My cat's all... Cat wants attention. Look at him. Look at him. Alright, Tux. Are you just gonna lay in my lap? Will we play some Red Dead? Like, I'm fine with you laying in my lap, as long as you don't do some dumb stuff. Alright, I'm gonna cut it till we get to Trelawney's location. Alright, we made it here. Made it here. Let's see what we got.
Reckon it's that one with the fire outside.
Alrighty. And all up in there.
Someone got here first. So it seems. By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Looks like someone got around.
This food barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
What, he had to get out of here? I'll take it. He ain't using it. I'll take the apple too for my horse. Another clue?
Big struggle. Pretty recently, I'd say. Look, I guess maybe 12 hours ago. But nobody?
That's a bit weird, huh? What are you doing, Tux? What are you doing? Just sit, just lay down. I don't really track anything, to be honest. I never forgot to track. All I know is a shoot. It's not R3, or... Going that way.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in, no?
It went that way.
He scams himself into the best hotel in town.
Yeah.
When me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean, after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
Well.
All you knew, that's his special tap.
Talks a lot of bullshit, doesn't he?
He could be 20 miles away by now. We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. You want up there? Oh, I see. Oh, right here. Oh, right here. What am I getting off for? Look.
Excuse me. We're looking for our friend. I don't think he's here.
I don't know about it.
You seen a strange sort of fella. Sort of formal. Strange. Sure. Formal.
No.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
My cat's falling. My cat was about to scratch the crap out of me. What, you want some too? What do you want? Oh, you got him. Alright, I got it. Alright, Tux, you gonna get down? Get down then. Let's interrogate him. We're my fanboy. Throw my nice hat on, get our weapons ready for this engagement. We need to get sniper bullets, to be honest. Let's just rock that then. We got plenty of dynamite. Alright, let's get. Whoa. You were gonna shoot me, huh? Someone would have been.
Okay, I'm good. What do you think they want with Trelawney? Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us. You think he'll talk? Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare.
Yeah.
Know how not to talk.
Big facts. Big facts. Might even kill him. Give my horse some food. There we go. I'm probably gonna need Deadeye ready, right? Let's get going. I'm just gonna cut it when we get there. Alright, you guys, I think we made it to the location. So, we're back!
Let's get you out of here. Come on, boy.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen.
Yeah, I'd get running.
That's a lot of them.
I think so.
Saving him again, huh? Want me to go get him? Hmm. No, he's dead. I shot all three of them. Well, you seem to be looking this way. Just hide in these cornfields, aren't they? Which way? Wait, is over here? Over here, Charles? Oh, this is you, Charles, huh? Oh, he's lassoing me, Charles?
Let me take him. Get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Thanks, Charles.
Come on. He should have taken the money.
No. I'm a fool.
I'm gonna loot this guy.
Thank you.
The gunshots are coming from that barn.
Tuck him out.
All right, let's go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on, let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery fella.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents?
Want his weapon.
Hunters to us.
I hope you're right.
What did I drop?
Can we just get some money and go?
Let's get going then. One's good. Ooh, $27. All right, let's just get going. One horse is coming. Quicker ride. Got a bounty on you. You're looking for me?
Not much. I come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep here.
Best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles, you take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
I'm ready. Let's see what we're going to do next.
Bounty hunters, Pinkerton, lawmen.
Everyone's after
more and more civilization.
Hi, Odie. Alright, we made it to the next scene, you guys. Wherever else is. And we're in the Braithwaite's or whatever's house. Braithwaite.
So, your friend, the other liquor vendor. Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Arthur Welton. We're just playing cribbage. Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently. So this one, he's big and as dumb as he looks?
Well, no.
Surely big. But
he's not.
Intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but I think, well, he's not quite that dumb.
So these are the boys going to Callagher Hall?
Yes, we could take care of that for you, but one hates them, of course. There is the question of money.
Oh, we've got money, mister.
Paper, bonds, metal.
She ain't gonna pay you with a certified check, you Yankee numbskull.
Ain't childbirth just the most beautiful miracle on earth? Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
Tux, what are you doing, man? Well, not that much, you know, just playing some Red Dead.
Hop on. Horse lady out of the way.
Oh, I'm driving.
Alright. Looks like I'm driving. Looks like we're doing something here. Looks like we're doing something here. Get on, Sean.
Right, let's get this over with.
Looks like we're traveling to the hall again.
That son of a horse. I shoved that silver spoon down his throat. I'm in more sense. Well, they know you.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
You know what?
Here. I'm high on the wagon. What are we looking at?
There was a ting at the saloon.
What are you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual drama.
You want a bottle, friend? Here. Have a wee drop.
There you go.
I'm new. I mean you no harm. I've come from Donegal, in Ireland.
You don't say?
Yeah. They said you'd understand. Some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies. Sort the business out. And before the officials got there,
okay,
they said.
Okay. Drive this way. I'll show you how to get there.
Oh, thank you, friend.
Oh, boy.
Sean.
Oh, boy.
Hamish.
Good to meet you, Hamish.
Ow, ow, ah! My cat's eating my hand! You're attacking me. This guy right here. He was attacking my hand. You go do something else, Tux. I'm trying to play some Red Dead.
Oh my God.
Trying to sabotage
trash his livelihood.
Disgusting. Oh dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish. Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half.
Yeah. Now what's our plan?
In here? Oh, the horse is like a swift one, do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand. Quite a pace you boys have got here. Reminds me of one of them big houses.
Get out of here.
Real fancy place as they was, Hamish. Real fancy. Because if some folks got all the money, they can build quite the fanciest places imaginable, eh? Or the average man sups on shite, yeah.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Hamish.
You can hold up in here till it gets dark.
Alright. Looks like we're chilling. Chilling till nighttime.
How you getting on?
Good. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay. There's plenty of guards out there.
Well, we got Molotovs. Is that what we're doing?
You head over to the dry barn.
Sure. And you?
I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves.
Alright.
Put everything in moonshine, and then we light things up with these little fellas here. Thankfully, it ain't rained. And that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
They should do it. Let's head out the back.
Alright.
Once they get wind of us.
Looks like we're burning this place down.
Move quickly.
Of course. I'm never stuck, boy. But this bar burning down my houses.
We'll burn quietly.
Boy.
Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the field.
Hello.
Hear that? Hero.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
Just let me deal with our friend here.
Go get him, man. Go get him.
Come on. You douse the fields. I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble.
I'm pouring all the moonshine out. Doesn't even see me. Go, go, go. Cut across. He's blind. Pour all of his moonshine on these leaves. Burn this tobacco field. Not looking? Bam. Should've looked. I don't even know what's happening now.
That's good.
Bam.
All
right, next. We gotta cut across to here. Go, 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 go. They don't even know. They don't even know. Where you been, Life Without Chris Rock, hustling Brooklyn? Where I been? I've been streaming basically all day. Gotta meet Sean at the bar. We're out. Take him out, Sean. Alright, douse it down then. Dousing the body down, alright. Switch to the mollies, right? Who's coming? Oh, I'm already gone. Two of us, but we're deadly. We hit your head with it. Yeah, you're gonna get this guy behind. I thought you're gonna get this guy, but I'll take care of him too. You know, if you don't feel like taking care of him, I will. Let's pop this. Bam. Game on. Bam, bam, out of here. Bye bye. This is a goddamn mess. The wagon we saw come in earlier. Can you nick the horses from that? All right, where is it? This way. Oh, now we're going the opposite direction of where we just cleared out. Get off that head glitch, boy.
They didn't tell you there'd be an army of them. They didn't tell me nothing.
My goodness.
Stay with me.
Let's get out of here. Oops, I accidentally shot this horse. I think automatic locked on like it was a person. Look at this horse's legs. This horse has been doing some lifting. Let's get out of here. Alright, straight at the main gate we go. And we're out. You call that a party? Call that a slaughtering. Let's just get out of here first. I just cut him off right there. Where are we going?
Quite a night. Sure. Interesting if the fight touches put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Yeah, I'll come back to camp with you. We got decent cash right there. Decent amount of money. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Catch you guys next time. Peace. How'd you get so far?